17-year-old Jason Reynolds from Chesterfield, Missouri. His high video game score is 9,999,950 points on Super Mario Brothers. Jason claims they can't make a video game he can't beat.
Our final contestant is 15-year-old Mike Williams from Petoskey, Michigan. Mike's a freshman at Petoskey High School. He has a 3.0 grade point average, and Mike's been playing video games since he was six, and he believes his 9 years of experience will make him a winner tonight.
Well, you've met our competitors. Here's how the competition works. Each contestant will play three Nintendo video games. Game number one is Super Mario Brothers 2. Now, the game follows Mario and his friends in a dream adventure through the seven worlds of Subcon. Players will start in Subcon World 2.3. It's a vast desert featuring a mystic pyramid inhabited by scores of murderous creatures.
When they complete their Super Mario challenge, they'll move on to game number two, ice hockey. Each player will choose their team and their opponent, which will be played by the computer. Each player must score three goals before moving on to the final game, Rad Racer. In Rad Racer, players must drive their Ferrari to the finish line in the shortest amount of time. Speed is the key here. But the faster our players go, the greater their chance of crashing through a series of hairpin curves and oncoming vehicles and obstacles.
Serving as our official referee is United States National Video Team Captain Don Nauert.
Our incredible Sunday video game contest is about to begin. Good luck to all of you, and may the best player win.
All right, guys. On your mark. Get set. Go.
They're off and running across the vast and perilous desert of Subcon. Mike's moving Mario as fast as he can. The object here is to have Mario penetrate the desert pyramid and slay the evil Birdo. Along the way, each player will have to contend with a nasty array of enemy characters such as the fire-spitting panzers and the dangerous diving Beezo birds.
Mike is the first to enter the pyramid, and he takes the lead as he descends into it while avoiding the lethal Shy Guys.
Meanwhile, Jason is coming on strong. He's in the pyramid and dodging Shy Guys, and he descends even deeper in search of Birdo.
Jason's about to begin digging into chambers below the pyramid, while Sean is still out in the desert doing battle with Beezo birds. He's not even in the pyramid yet and falling behind the leaders.
Sean's just entered the pyramid, and meanwhile, Mike and Jason are neck and neck digging through Subcon's underground labyrinth. They're searching for the elusive door to the next secret chamber, desperately avoiding the deadly bullet-spitting sniffets and the flying tweeters. Sean has suffered a major setback. He's been blasted by too many Shy Guys and must descend the pyramid again.
Meanwhile, Jason tries to hit Birdo with flying mushrooms. If he connects, he'll win this game.
Mike is still desperately searching for the door to Birdo's chamber when Jason connects and conquers Birdo.
With Birdo defeated, Jason stretches his lead and can now leave the pyramid to begin round two. Ice hockey.
Jason picks the American team and chooses Sweden as his opponent. Here's the face-off. Jason must score three goals as quickly as he can.
Jason has a commanding lead. Mike's in second place, but still struggling to find the door to Birdo's secret chamber.
Meanwhile, Jason has scored his first goal. Two more to go.
Sean has fallen far behind. He's still digging through the sand beneath the pyramid when disaster strikes.
He's hit by a flying tweeter and now must start Mario Brothers all over again.
Meanwhile, Jason's been playing spectacular hockey. He scores his third goal and quickly moves on to the final game, Rad Racer.
Jason's at the starting line, and he's off and leading the last leg of this incredible video game contest.
Mike, in green, has just conquered Birdo and is on to ice hockey. He's in solid second place, but will have to choose his team and score three goals very quickly in order to catch up with Jason.
Jason's running his Ferrari hard and fast over the treacherous course, but Mike is playing great hockey. He scores his first goal. Mike's still in second place, but he's moving up fast on Jason.
Jason's holding his lead, but the course is getting trickier by the second. Oh, Jason crashes.
Meanwhile, Mike's hockey keeps getting better. He scores right off the faceoff. Goal two. One more to go. Mike is closing in.
Things aren't going nearly as well for Sean, however. He's still fighting his way through the Subcon Desert of the Mario Brothers.
Jason's back on track, and Mike is playing ferocious ice hockey. He scores his final goal, and it's off to the speedway of Rad Racer. Mike's determined to catch Jason, and he floors it down the track.
Since his crash, Jason has slowed his pace, but his driving is still quick and steady.
He's on the final stretch. There's a chance of a crash, but Jason makes it safely across the finish line for a victory.
Jason, congratulations. You are champion. You were the first to cross the finish line.
And congratulations, Mike and Sean. You were both terrific.
Yeah.
Will present Jason with the United States National Video Team Official Team Jacket. Congratulations.